Hey y'all, what's going on? We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Hey look, I was trying to do this whole coffee and lemon shit. I'm good. I'm going to my my planks, my apple cider vinegar, okay? And you know, eating good old shit. I'm not about to do it with this doggone coffee and lemon shit. No, I am not, ma'am. I deserve better. I deserve to be loved. Ain't that right, Mama D? That's for Mama D. What's going on with Cancer, Leo, Cuspid, and ancestors? What's the tea? Man, that reading was so lit last night. I couldn't even go to sleep. Like, who is this Emperor Spirit? Is he gonna come and kill me? Is he gonna be on a horse? Or he just gonna be sitting on his throne and I'm gonna walk up to him like, yeah, your majesty. Sit down. Psych! One more time. What's the energy for the Cancer Leo Cup? Spirit and ancestors, what's going on with Cancer Leo Cup? Spirit and ancestors, what's going on? Oh shit, that's what's going on. You horny. Oh, that say honoring. Oh my God, sorry. Spirit and ancestors, please forgive me. Divine assistance. Spirit, what's the energy for Cancer Leo Cups? Give me the energy for Cancer Leo Cups, Spirit and Ancestors. What's going on? It's back, y'all. It's back. Emotions is back. I guess they ain't finished with us yet. I release strong emotions, okay? Change me, divine beloved, into one who can easily access all my feelings. Let me bless and release anger, resentment, and bitterness. May I release my emotions that block happiness and contentment. Okay, now, so look, I'm going to tell y'all the truth. So I was just there thinking about the reading so hard. Like, I was really trying to figure out why I couldn't get that reading out of my head. That was like one of the first readings that just stayed stuck in my head. So, the Emperor, who came flying in to grab us and claim us, I hate to say it. Y'all know I hate to say it, because I want the new booty. But this is a return. I really feel that this Emperor is a return. It's someone who had went and genuinely, not saying it, they're going to show you that they have changed. This is somebody who has changed. And that's what Spirit brought to me. If not, the cards don't tell it. But somebody has changed. And for the reason for these emotions is we have to forgive what this person has done to us. We can't call ourselves the divine feminine or divine masculine. And we not act like we've never done nothing to nobody now. Remember that reading I had did when we went through all of this shit, the reading was up there telling us, only for us to find out. It was our fucking karma. And you know how people are always bashing the sad chick or talking about the other woman. You don't know when you was the other woman. You don't know. You can't admit to or contest the fact that the other woman is not just a married chick. A nigga can have a whole baby mama that you know he in a family setting with, and you like, oh, well, that's just his baby mama. He with me. And he's not, bitch. He's not with your ass. He is with the baby mama, because why else is this bitch going bonkers? Don't get me wrong. There's some bitches out here that want that family so bad. Look, Ten of Pentacles. Want that family so doggone bad, they willing to destroy anybody that comes that baby daddy way. But the part you need to understand is the baby daddy allows it. Buddy and True Spirit and Ancestors, give me the energy for my Cancer Leo Cups. What's going on with Cancer Leo Cups, Spirit and Ancestors? This past, present. Oh, no, that's I'm doing it. What's the quick read out here for Cancer Leo Cups? What they need to know today, Spirit? The Ace of Swords. Somebody don't have the clarity they need. I'm about to, ooh, that wasn't nice. Somebody don't have the clarity that they need from you, or you don't need, have the clarity you need to go on. You're still seeking clarity. So we're going to see whoever this is. Spirit, what is this clarity that my Cancer Leo Cups need? Could you please give my Cancer Leo Cups messages of clarity? That's what this is, y'all. The Ace of Wands is in reverse, baby. You're not connecting, honey, or somebody's not connecting. It's some type of blockage here, y'all. That's deep. That's the first card. I gotta read the first card. Ace of Wands is in reverse. The fire in the Ace of Wands isn't burning as strongly. You know what else this could be? Your passionate side, your creative side isn't burning how it used to be. Your sexual side, like your pussy not on fire. Like, ooh, I hope it ain't on fire. But you're not hot and horny. You don't have the hots for something no more. You controlling the punani, or you controlling the penis because you are serious about what you want. But let's move forward. Are you feeling blocked and unmotivated? Everyday life can put a strain on your creativity and make you lose focus on your intentions. It can lead to abandoned projects or feeble management. When reversed, the Ace of Wands is here to remind you to focus on your goals and rethink what needs to be changed. Whoa. Come on through, Spirit, with the tea. To the Swords. Get them, balance them freaking emotions. Spirit wants you to come talk to them with these balanced emotions. Spirit want to hear what you got to say. Spirit wants you to connect with the earth, connect with the universe, okay? Why is this Ace of Cups in reverse for my Cancer Leo Cups? Okay. Because of this healing that you're going through. This Ten of Wands in reverse. This can also just be you're not healed. You keep thinking you're healing, but you're not, because you're blocking shit. You're blocking shit that's supposed to come to you. Because Spirit need to know just how healed your motherfucking ass is, right? So if Jane Doe or John Doe come in and try to holler at you, Spirit want to see how you gonna handle it. But he can't come in, or she can't come in, because you got him on block. That's how I'm looking at it, like... Knight of Pentacles, because they took too long, possibly. I don't know, child. Tell me about this energy for Cancer Leo Cups. Okay, see, the Wheel of Fortune is here, y'all, in reverse. What the T? What the fuck? You know what I feel like? What's happening? It's somebody you're thinking about. It has to be, because I don't understand this. You're thinking about, or you're even considering, a cycle again. I told you, Spirit gonna tell on y'all ass. Did you think Spirit gonna have the truth for me? Nope. Spirit gonna tell. Listen, y'all, do not try that lemon and coffee shit, because they got me fucked up. About to drink a whole gallon of water, child. Listen, and I ain't finished. Like, I think I'm about to be up all night, and I'm supposed to be going over to my white daddy house in the morning, and that's just fucked up that I drunk that bullshit there. Why? Who made me do it, Miss Seeley? Why did you do it, Miss Seeley? But you made me push you inside your head for me, Miss Seeley. Okay. I'm tripped out on this, y'all. I'm disappointed, okay? Because you stuck, you trapped, you not It's like you're not getting a message. You're disconnecting. Something that's causing a blockage. And I want to know what's causing this blockage with y'all. Some type of, you probably feeling like it's some type of bad luck. You're probably feeling like somebody else really reaped the benefit of a situation. You probably feeling like this Ace of Wands is your karma for something you did when you actually thought that you didn't fessed up to everything that you done did, okay? Something could be delayed, honestly, with this what? Oil of Fortune. It could be this healing could be delaying it. You really could just really be mentally fucked. Something really did a number on you. Something is taking your passion away from you. Somebody's taking away. Something is taking. I don't know what's happening to y'all. What's happening? Tell me about this Wheel of Fortune in reverse for my Cancer Leo cuss. Why is this? Your emotions. That's what it is. Your emotions is everywhere possibly right now. You're emotional and you can't let go. You probably feeling like spirit has neglected or rejected you. This Ace of Wands, your creativity isn't high how you want it to be. It seems like you're getting some type of attack or something. Listen, tell me about this Wheel of Fortune in reverse, spirit and ancestors. The Devil is in reverse. Bro, did you release this devil? This could be you refusing to release this devil now. About to read the devil in here. I want to know. Didn't I just sit up there and say that you thinking about going back to some type of toxic energy, and it looks like you're thinking about going back to somebody you don't need to be dealing with. It's looking like you're trying to justify your reasoning for dealing with this person again. Oh, Lord, child, listen here. Here, the Devil is actually a light of hope. The ties that bind the figures on this card are not as constricting, indicating that you will be able to free yourself from the negativity you are experiencing. Now is the time to completely set yourself free. A difficult cycle is finally coming to an end, and recovery is near. I don't know about this, y'all. I'm not feeling. I don't know. I don't have a good feeling. Let me keep going. Tell me about the Devil in reverse, spirit. Why is this Devil in reverse for my Cancer Leo cups? The Four of Pentacles is in reverse. You're letting go. Okay, so that's why it's feeling like that. Okay. Thank you, spirit. Come on, give me the message. I think you're balancing yourself. You're coming into, it's like the, what they call them, the wounded warrior. You're accepting the abuse of detaching yourself from this kind of devil. You're attaching yourself from a devil. And when you're attaching yourself from a devil, baby, they gonna throw them blows at your ass, okay? Y'all ever seen the movie Drag You to Hell? They're about to gonna do everything they can to drag your ass to hell. They're gonna do everything they can to make it seem like that you need to come back to them, deal with them again, take that drug again, or fuck that bitch again, beat your kids again. Whatever toxicity that you are fighting to let go, the devil will manipulate you into believing that you need it to stay afloat, and you don't. It's like an addiction, because the devil is an addiction. You're releasing this addiction. Damn, shit, that was a word. What else can Leo cuss need to know, spirit and ancestors? Because listen here, honey, that was a word. Nine of Swords. yeah, you wrecking your brain about this because it was a 10, it was a 9 of cups. You thought you was emotionally fulfilled. You realized that you weren't. You realized you wasn't fulfilled in this situation. Somebody wasn't real to you. Even at a job, whatever this situation was, you had to find out the hard way that this wasn't for you anymore. Tell me more about Cancer Leo Cubs. This is most definitely self-love, or this is a new beginning in love. With this healing, with this detachment, with this blockage that you're feeling, it's not a blockage, honestly. It's an illusion. It's an illusion spirit. I mean, the devil has put... Okay, then remember I told you the spirit and the devil is cousins and brothers and stuff like that? So, look, this is spirit and his cousin talking about your ass, okay? On how they gonna see if you really, really changed, if you really, really moved on, if you really, really ready for this Ace of Cups. They throwing them blows at you. They gonna make you feel like you not connected. Everything is gonna seem like it's tumbling. Bro, and I don't know how long it's gonna go on. To me, it's like 7. It's like when you at that 7 mark, it's when it all comes to start eating you up. Excuse me. Ooh, shit. That shit is disgusting. I'm not ever drinking that shit again. You're going to see failed relationships. You're going to see jobs ending. You're going to see betrayals. You're going to be so emotionally hurt. You probably going to running down the street with one sock on. Trying to get out of a situation. For somebody at the corner of the block to help you talk about, I'll drop you off, I'll drop you off, baby. And then the baby daddy make it down there and say, I got her, she tripping. He was like, and they be just be like, man, I know I'm wrong. Come on back home, baby, I know I'm wrong. Baby, please. And then the cycle start all over again, so don't do it. You really believe that you got some type of bad luck and you blocked? You really think spirit gonna play you like that? Nah, they're not going to do it. They're not. I know they're not. Trust me, this Ace of Cups let you know they're not. Tell me about this Ace of Cups, Spirit and Ancestors. Tell me about this Ace of Cups for Cancer Leo Cups. I don't know. What Google on? Google must be in love. Because all this damn love music. All I told her to do is play music. I ain't tell her to play this song. Loving ass shit. Ace of Cups. Tell me about this Ace of Cups, Spirit and Ancestors. The Cancer Leo Cups. The 5 of Pentacles. Somebody wants to come out of the cold. Or this could be you. Like, Spirit, what did I do? Can we fix this? What I gotta do? You know what I'm saying? You're up here begging for help from Spirit. Like, okay, I'm at my wit's end. I'm at the bottom. My knees are scratching the ground. I done lost a tooth, bro. Like, what's coming? Come on. You're there asking your ancestors, like, when y'all going to stop playing with me? What else you need me to do? What other tests you want me to be on? It'd be like that. It'd be like that because Spirit be trying you. Spirit really, really needs you to understand. Oh shit. Spirit really, really needs you to understand the hurt that was inflicted upon you was for a just reason, okay? Ooh, child. That just got so emotional. Or this could just be somebody who's about to, who done went through the hell, went through a fucking ringer, okay? Who's blocked, who's not connected, who can't get it together, and they coming to you for a handout. This could be the test that Spirit put upon your ass. Child, listen, I don't know what Spirit be out here fucking with people gangsters, nah. Tell me what's going on with Cancer Leo. Oh, okay then. Here we got 3 of Pentacles. A partnership. Yep. This could possibly be somebody coming for your help after they done went through this. After they're trying to release the devil or have released the devil. Somebody's probably stopped drinking, smoking, gambling. Fucking whatever they do, I don't know what they do, and now they want to be in love, now they want a family, now they see that they got self-worth and safe self-value, and now they want to come to you for a handout. And I don't trust them because they're not coming to you for no loving, they came to you for pentacles. Bitch, get your ass out of here. Now they want to run into a partnership with you. Because they broke. Look. Knight of Cups. This is probably about to be a love bomb. Or they coming because they know how you are emotionally. They know how to hold on. They know how you are when you, you know, are in that, like, relationship mode. When you in a relationship, a commitment with somebody. You are the Knight of Cups, actually. This is who you is. They about to come in with their cup flowing over all of this shit. They about to love bomb you or trauma bomb you, baby. I'm sorry, I keep hitting the camera. That's what they about to try to do. They about to love bomb you or trauma bomb you. Or this could be somebody coming in, like I said, that Emperor energy. Really ain't nobody out here but a Knight of Cups, so can y'all believe that? It's not no other cards. Like, the Devil, Capricorn out here. The Ace of Wands, it could be a fire sign. And Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpio is out here. The Spirit ain't got time for y'all. I said what I said. This Knight of Cups could be coming to you and they're finding a motherfucker, or you're this Knight of Cups that people see. You are just a fine ass chick, but you're passing out reflections to everybody. I think at this time, the only thing you're giving people now is their reflection. Now you're using your powers the Spirit has gave you. Okay? People are going to start reflecting, or at this time, people is reflecting on the things that they have done to you. They're putting a mirror is getting put up. And if you're running into these people, you're putting a mirror up to them. They ghost you before. When they come back around, you ghosting them. I'm just saying. This isn't tick for tack, but that's who the Queen of Cups is. Okay? And you are all in emotions right now. For the fast few weeks, we've been in this fire energy. We didn't put the fire out a little bit. With the dimmed the light of the fire, we still finding the motherfucker. Now, I ain't never said that. But we showing everybody what they have done to them. This is karmic justice. This is balance. Listen here, don't play with me. Boy, don't play with me. You don't stop. She is very, very sensitive, child. You are very, very sensitive. You're in touch with your emotions. You not out here. Oh, he jaded on me. You're not doing it. Mm-mm. And this is what somebody wants from you. They want that emotional reaction. I told y'all to get off on that emotional reaction. Bro, I think I fucked up drinking this stuff. I think I'm tweaking or something. I shouldn't have never drunk that gook. I feel like I just drunk dirt. Somebody could be arriving too. Somebody could be pulling up with some doggone love. Don't be too captivated over her ass. That is a captivating ass bitch. Look at this motherfucker. She looks nice. I'm not gonna lie. I like the little suit. I'll wear that bitch. This person gonna come in with a lot of emotions and a lot of love, okay? They're gonna come in and know how to give you what you need emotionally, because that's what a cups need. I mean, a lot of us might dominate in our Leo side. If you a Leo, Cancer cups, meaning you're on the Leo spectrum, but you're still in the cups galaxy. You're still in the Cancer galaxy, or if you're a Cancer and you're born in the Leo galaxy, it's like you on either side. And this could be for a Cancer who's born in the 22s, the 21s and the 22s versus the 23s, 24s, and the 25s. You know what I'm saying? That was born the Leo, the fire in them. And a lot of times things do have to do with your charts, but at the end of the day, we body all energies. How you react to that thing. It just determines how much you are willing all of the energies. You know, got to know how to will them. Tell me more about Cancer Leo Cubs, Sugar. I mean, Spirit and Ancestors. I don't know if you like me talking to you like that. Queen of Wands. Baby, you fabulous and you fine. Told you. We still fine. Now, hold the fuck up. We still fine. We never said we wasn't fine no more. We just said. This could be our emotional spectrum. I don't know about this Queen of Wands here. I'm not getting... I don't like how this bitch... Hold on. Y'all see how this bitch looking at me? Why is she looking at me like that? Girl, if you don't go sit down. Go sit down. It's too hard to be looking at people like that. Y'all ain't gonna lie. I'm like half naked in this bitch. I don't give a fuck. AC on or not. That's... Like... Mother Nature gonna come bursting in. Feeling... Gonna go from... The most beautiful is 72 degrees of all time. It just went from Cali to Texas weather in the blink of an eye. Like, Mother Nature can't be doing people like that. Spirit, tell us about this Queen of Wands. Why is this Queen of Wands here, Spirit and Ancestors? The Ace of Pentacles in reverse. What? What's happening, baby? I need to know the tea. What didn't happen? An offer is delayed. An offer is rejected. Ooh, judgment is in reverse. What the fuck is this? A Four of Wands. Judgment in reverse about a wedding, a celebration, a party, a lie. Hold on. Who is this bitch? The Hickle the Queen of Cups. Now, what the happened now, sis? Three of Cups. There's some third party shit going on. You. No wonder I ain't like how that bitch was looking at me. I know. I know it's the reason why I ain't like her. And I ain't even high and I ain't like how she looked at me. Hey, I speak so slow for the cheap. I can't even talk. I'm telling you, that coffee and lemon, don't do it. Censor, don't do it. I don't know what kind of reading I'm giving y'all. Spirit, I'm sorry. I don't know what this reading about. Spirit, tell us about this Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Why is this Ace of Pentacles in reverse for this Queen of Wands? Either she didn't receive an offer... Some pentacles is being delayed. Now, we got three aces here now. Two are in reverse. Your spiritual connection and your abundance is in reverse, but you have all the love in the world. Now, what's going on here? Tell me about this Ace of Pentacles. Why is this Ace of Pentacles? Two of Pentacles is in reverse and the Page of Cups in reverse. I'm just going to tell y'all what's coming in my head. Now, Spirit said. And then we got the Queen of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. This is some type of intimidation. Somebody's trying to intimidate you. Somebody's probably coming to communicate their jealousy to you. They're coming to say something to you that's trying to stir some emotions in you. This is a jealous bitch. Okay, and the Ace of Pentacles is in reverse because somebody is not working on something with them anymore. They're not juggling. Somebody has made a decision. And somebody doesn't agree with this decision. Somebody is getting their karma. If some Queen of Wands out here possibly could be getting his or her karma, or you could be going through a karmic cycle. I don't know what's going on, but something has occurred here. And this is why Spirit is probably telling you you're going to have to keep your emotions balanced, because this bitch is coming to tell you something to trigger your fucking emotions. And I don't think she's going to be successful. Somebody do see you as this Queen of Pentacles, and they probably mad that they didn't take this leap of faith, or they were a fool. This Queen of Pentacles could possibly feel like a fucking fool for not taking this leap of faith with you, yeah, and having you caught up in third party situations, because I really believe somebody wasn't fucking clear about what they were getting themselves into with this Queen of Wands. Because you see, she can be a fine ass bitch when she want to be. This is a very alluring energy. She comes off like she has her shit together and everything, but that's not always the case. A third party does not always have her shit together, because this is why the devil is being released. you probably releasing your thought of the third party that somebody had you involved with. Because I let's keep it real now, y'all. When somebody has put you in competition and neglected you and went towards somebody else, which none of that is being said here. Oh, what's being said here is this devil is being released, and the only person that popped out was this hoe over here who ain't got no Ace of Pentacles coming to her, and she mad because she not getting the attention that she used to get with this Two of Pentacles, because this is a bitch that was okay with getting juggled too. So she's emotionally fucked up at the fact she's not even getting a whiff of the dick. Or a whiff of the pussy now. Tell me more about Cancer Leo cups in this reading, Spirit and Ancestors. What else is going on here? What do my Cancer Leo cups need to know about this? Hey, look, this a raging bitch, okay? This bitch is mad. This is somebody who possibly tried to one-up you. This is a one-upper ass bitch. And she just found out the hard way that you done gift wrapped something for her, okay? Because you done turned your connection off. You done gift wrapped this Ace of Wands for her, and she still couldn't bag it. Because you know what? She ain't you. She ain't you. Don't ever think a bitch can one-up you. Because she could never be you. Her pussy don't taste like yours. She don't smell like you. She don't move like you. She don't talk like you. She ain't connected like you, okay? Yeah, the bitch can be connected better than you, but I don't give a fuck because she ain't you. And I don't care how much money a motherfucker have, they ain't you. Look. It's an injustice being done here. What is this shit? Five of Swords is in reverse too, child. Ooh, child. Somebody is realizing. What is going on in this shit, Spirit? What the hell is going on, child? What is this? The Eight of Swords. You released yourself from this situation. You released yourself, or someone's releasing themselves from this situation. I don't know, Spirit. I don't know. We're like, Spirit, come on, give us some more clarity on this release. Somebody getting out of jail. Somebody about to get out of jail, and you about to find out the hard doggone way that this person is still connected to you, or this Queen of Wands is about to find out the hard way that this person has ordained them as the devil. This could be like what happened in the past. You were disconnected. You weren't connected. You had blockages. You wasn't understanding what Spirit was trying to say to you about a situation you were in with somebody, okay, with this Ace of Wands in reverse. And you kept trying to understand why you kept getting in this cycle with this person, why it won't end. You finally released it. You finally let it go. Went forward towards your Ace of Cups. That's when you came to Spirit, like, please help me. Like, you want to fix your karmic debt with Spirit. You enter into your contract with Spirit, because you kept defying Spirit. If this is you or somebody else, and now you're on your emotional journey of healing, I need more, Spirit. Tell us more about Cancer Leo cups in this reading. Three of Cups. It is what it is with this shit. This really was a third party situation. You had toxic addictions, or somebody had a toxic addiction, obsession for something. Somebody was sneaky, manipulative. Somebody was a willing participant in a situation to be a other woman. You know what? I want to read something. This not even about y'all. I ain't gonna lie. This might not even be about you. This is the karma that somebody else is receiving because of trying to hurt you, unless then this is you. But I don't feel it, y'all. This is the third party energy. Or this could be Spirit telling you why you're going through these blockages. I really believe you left these people behind, and you went to find your self-love, your self-healing. And this bitch is mad because whatever happened, something horrible had to happen for this person to be considered a devil and be released, and had this kind of blockages going on with them. and want to come towards somebody and talk negative or down about a situation, some type of bad news about a relationship. Like, this the type of bitch that'll call you and say, yeah, I fucked them with a strap on. Okay, bitch, you look stupid. Because you called me and tell me that. Like, what are you getting out of this? I already fucked them with the strap on. So, no. Bitch, this is like a bitch. This is, you know, this is might be, I ain't gonna lie, this is like that bitch that fuck with the bull. Like, bitch, I do this and this and this and this and that and them. Like, I fucked this baby mama and his homegirl too. Well, bitch, good for you. Okay, my pussy was enough. Okay, you wouldn't fucking all the hoes he know and threesome Joseph on out, bitch. And I was just sitting over here with my legs crossed, like, I think my pussy tastes good all by itself. I don't need my pussy, your pussy, and the pussy next door to keep the man. That's not the problem here. Cha. It's Ace of Pentacles. The potential of the Ace of Pentacles is still there. However, greed or impatience can cause a materialistic mindset. It's possible that you have made unwise investments or have been too desperate to attain a certain goal. This is affecting other aspects of your life negatively. Woo, Spirit, tell us the thing. Hey, can't nobody go off on you like Spirit, bitch. I bet you can't nobody go off on you like Spirit. Spirit, how is this Ace of Pentacles in reverse affecting my Cancer Leo Cups, okay? It probably affected your love life. How is this Ace of Pentacles affecting my Cancer Leo Cups? How is this Ace of Pentacles in reverse affecting my Cancer Leo Cups? How is this Ace of Pentacles? The Page of Swords. And the Eight of Pentacles. It's affecting your work ethic. Some type of truth. It could be some type of truth. Hey Google, play.
Can anybody gonna teach you better?
Why is that song in my head, Lord? Yes. You know what I think was happening? Somebody's trying to give you some type of advice, but you're not accepting it. I need more tea. Spirit, tell me more about this Ace of Pentacles in reverse. How is this Ace of Pentacles in reverse being blocked by Cancer Leo Cups? How is Cancer Leo Cups blocking it? It could be your ego. It could be you all up in your head. It could be you thinking you the shit and not. Six of Swords. And Four of Swords. Isn't it four? Seven of Swords. Some advice is probably about to come in. Some good advice that's going to send you to these calmer waters. Somebody could be blocking. If this Queen of Wands is another woman and she's wondering why everything's going wrong with her, it's because she could be blocking what you have said to her. Because you know what? This Page of Cups could have been a communication you and her had. You know what I'm saying? And she want to take it as you being jealous and wicked. But it was you trying to tell her the truth. And she's wondering why all of this stuff is going on in her fucking life. And it's because she's rejecting the truth that you tried to tell her about the situation. Because when you a Queen of Wands, you really... this is my personal opinion. Y'all can attack me. I don't give a damn. Usually the Queen of Wands is for the male. That's why she's okay with being a third party. Because she only cares about the attention she get from the masculine energy, or the energy of the opposite sex, same sex, whatever, whoever she's, you know, invading on their privacy. She always has a hidden jealousy. Okay, that's why jealousy, and that's why she's like the craziest bitch when she's in reverse. So this person is so hard-headed that she is refusing the information you're telling her because she wants to deem you as jealous. But that's something you are not, because your emotions are together, so you don't have time to be jealous. You could be on some sister-sister ass shit, but or brother-brother love, whatever, bros over hoes ass shit, but she is so mad about not being able to prosper with this other, you know, who the fuck is this damn energy? She's so upset also for being released from somebody's life, possibly for whatever happened with all of y'all, because it was clearly a third party situation. So whatever she done, or whatever came to fruition about what she has done, possibly caused this masculine energy or this other energy to ghost the situation. Ghost her, probably ghost you, or she's thinking he's still in communication with you, or he or she is holding some type of love for you. Child, listen, I don't know what's going on in this reading. Spirit, what is you even talking about at this point? Seven of Cups in reverse. Look at this. She ain't got the options like you might have, okay? You better choose wisely, too, about if you want to communicate with whoever this person is coming back. For somebody's over it. This is straight boredom. Something went on with this situation, with this tower. This shit came to an end out of boredom. Four of Swords, somebody is tired. Five of Cups. Oh, somebody got played, bitch. Somebody was played. Somebody got hurt. I don't know what this shit about, y'all. I don't know. I don't know how spirit be coming up with these goddamn stories. But somebody is refusing to hear what someone has to say. Somebody is automatically assuming that you're a third party, or they are the third party, so they're not listening to you. Somebody making you the third party. I'm about to clarify this bitch, right? Tell me about this Three of Clubs energy, spirit and ancestors. It's like they're saying you're the devil energy instead of realizing they are. They're fucking delusional. They're probably trying to release their veil of the delusion, and where did it go? It's seven of cups right here too. This is some double delusional energy. Seven and seven. Don't tell me it's another seven out here. Six. They love me. Somebody is trying to get. Ooh, here go Big Daddy E entering into the building. Somebody is trying to realize. They're starting to realize that they just might have been one of many. Something you already know. It wasn't just third party things that kept you in. So spirit, what is the masculine energy surrounding this reading? Because a hierophant. Somebody wanted to get married, but they were emotionally detached and they could not decide. So this feminine, this Queen of Wands probably had a hierophant, a marriage, or a King of Cups in reverse, Scorpio, that was emotionally attached. I think the veil got released, because I feel like when you left this situation, somebody wound up seeing somebody for who they really was. But right now you need to understand you're possibly the one going through this. I don't feel it. I don't know, y'all. I don't feel it. I feel the release. I feel like you have released this past energy. I just don't see. And you let it go and you found yourself love. But I just do not see where this is you. I don't get it. Spirit, what's the conclusion to this reading, spirit and ancestors? It's a lot going on here with these aces. How do marriage come out of this? How the fuck did a marriage come out of this with a Leo? The Leo energy is here. The Queen of Wands is here. Leo is in reverse. So it just might just be what I said, though. Look. Why don't you know you can't escape me? See, yeah. Somebody feel like you're going to always be their baby. Somebody tried to rush to the altar, only to find out it was no commitment there. It was somebody don't have to, somebody's trying to find the courage to do this, the strength to do this. Give me more. Why is the strength in reverse? Somebody is trying to have a meet up with you, or you're going to meet somebody. You're going to run into somebody at this. The Ten of Swords is in reverse. Yeah, somebody wants to heal something. Somebody, I don't get it. It's like a betrayal occurred. What's going on, spirit and ancestors? We cancel Leo Cups reading. What the hell is this? Sugar. Here go King of Cups out here. A lot of masculine energy been coming out. This nigga fell on the floor. I can't stand this damn Seven of Swords. It just popped in. Thank you, spirit. Tell me the truth. Somebody's trying to sneak off with you. Somebody's possibly about to sneak off with you. Wants to sneak off with you because that's where they love really reside. I hate to say this. I really do hate to say this. I think this Queen of Wands know this. Somebody's about to rush down this damn aisle or try to rush somebody down this aisle, but they're about to get their heart broke and find out. Y'all remember that Three of Swords came out? Somebody's about to find out either that this person did marry this Queen of Wands, or they're about to find out this Queen of Wands is about to realize this person don't love her. They're not about to marry her. Why is this King of Cups here, Spirit and Ancestors, for Cancer Leo Cups? Yup, there you go. There they go. They rushing back to who and what they want. They rushing in somewhere. Some type of truth. Either the truth is about to be that this King of Cups did marry this Queen of Wands, or vice versa, baby. It's going down. It's wow. Look, they see everything clearly now. They don't want that connection with the Queen of Wands, but you standing your ground. Like, what you coming over here? Ain't you in a relationship? You're unaware of what's going on, okay? They finally done realized some shit with this Hangman in reverse that they want to be with you. Baby, listen. They coming to see if it's all the way over. Child, what is this Knight of Swords energy here for? No wonder spirit. Baby, I'm out of here. Somebody could be possibly finding out that their man has been with another man. I did. But this person could possibly be completely in love. Didn't I say somebody is in fucking love? Somebody that had an epiphany. They done went through some shit. Like, they didn't really realize. Like, this shit, see, the veil has came off, baby. The illusion, the spell, what would I say? The spell has been broken. Child, come on now. Come on, spirit. I said, I ain't know if you're taking the nigga back. Nah, I just say it. I just say it. The spell is broken and they coming back. I ain't say take the nigga back. Beware of temptation, for you may not be able to choose rationally at decisive moments. And that's what this person did. This Three of Cups energy was the Seven of Cups in reverse. They had temptations. They couldn't fight the temptations. Shut up, child. And then look, you were temptations at a time too. This Knight of Cups with this Seven of Cups. Temptations. What else did they put in there? The things offered to you might not hold false promise. Wait, the things offered to you might hold false promise. So remember that there is danger in idolizing situations. Take a step back to reflect. And then look, somebody come barging in like this, especially this bitch. I'm telling you, I cannot deal with this King of Pentacles. I'm tired of her. Somebody come flying in like this out of the dark. You like, where your dirty foot ass been all this time? What you coming over my house for? Baby, be careful. Why this motherfucker coming back? This could be somebody that like to go back and forth. Look, got a whole bit. Ooh, ooh. What? This motherfucker got a wife, a girlfriend, and a mistress, bitch. No. What do this King of Pentacles want with my Cancer, Leo, Cups, Spirit, and Ancestors? You could be in King of Cups energy. You most definitely need balance. What do this King of Pentacles want with my Cancer, Leo, Cups? This is a sneaky bitch. He's sneaking. He's trying to come back because he feel like whatever he had over there was just a limited time. It's short-lived. This nigga probably drained this bitch and hightailed it out of here on her ass. She blocked. She's not manifesting. She's not getting any riches and royalties no more. So now they want to get the hell on after they done blocked her all up. And after she done ignorantly thought that this motherfucker was about to be with her. Look, now they see that you got some investments coming in. Now he want to run his ass into you. Girl, get away from this bitch. Tell me about this King of Pentacles. What do this King of Pentacles want with my Cancer, Leo, Cup? Oh, Lord. What? What the hell? But look, I'm going to tell you the truth. Didn't I tell you this is where he was at emotionally? He was not with this Queen of Wands. Didn't I say it when I flipped the deck over and seen that Queen of Cups banging? Didn't I say this ain't even your fucking energy? That's what's going on in this relationship. Didn't I just sit up here and say that this motherfucker has depleted this Queen of Wands? Now he about to come run into his real love? This is who he really, really is in love with? Baby. He's about to be sneaking. He's about to be sneaking, trying to create something with you on the sly. I'm not fucking with nobody. I'm working. I'm doing this, doing that. They trying to do everything they can. They trying to be a King of Pentacles for you, bitch. They trying to be a King of Pentacles for you. Because they didn't win and play with this Queen of Wands, and it didn't go according to plan. Look, Knight of Cups is here again. Spirit, I want to ask Spirit something. Spirit, who is this Queen of Cups? I got to know. Spirit, who is this Queen of Cups? What? Look, all these niggas want to come back. Look, this is the Knight of Wands coming back too. This could be you still though. Because look, this would be your Cancer Leo side coming back. Somebody who you want to come back to. Spirit, who is this Queen of Cups? Who is this Queen of Cups? They broke your heart. You was the one who was betrayed. You was the one whose heart was broke. You were the wounded one. You the one walked away. Didn't I say this is some past energy? This is what happened in the fucking past. This is most definitely what happened in the past. You weren't connecting. And look, you walked away. You let it go. Like, have the bitch, have the hoes. Had the drugs, Papa Molly, bitch. I don't give a fuck. You bust the fuck up. It hurt you. Yes, it did hurt you, but you released it. This is double release. Release, release. They feel that release now. They feel that release. Now they up there. Let's do a good job down in the city. Spirit, what? I don't even know, Dag Spirit. Spirit, what we gonna do? What we gonna do, Spirit? What do we do? Tell us what to do, Spirit. We don't know what to do anymore. We're sick of this shit. Oh. Spirit, like, listen here. You gonna stand 10 hoes down and tell that motherfucker to move forward. Spirit, what we gonna do with this 10 of wands? What we supposed to do with this 10 of wands? Either you gonna accept the burden. I don't know what Spirit means. Spirit, what are we supposed to do with this 10 of wands? Release. Or is somebody going to get stuck? I don't know. Why is the devil here now, Spirit? What? Think of Pentacles. What? Okay, I'm out of here, y'all. I don't even know what to say no more. Spirit done confused the entire hell out of me. Let me read one thing real fast about this 10 of wands, because it threw me off. Straight through me, y'all. So did this damn coffee. Warning you, there is too much weight on your shoulders. You have worked so hard for so long that you may not even realize the burden you carry day after day. Whether you overburden yourself or someone else did, the result is the same. You need to delegate and let others help you. Ooh. So what you trying to say, Spirit? What you trying to say? This motherfucker coming to help me? Well, then, Spirit, who is the Queen of Pentacles, okay? Who is the Queen of Pentacles? It's somebody now. Hold on. Oh, shit, y'all. I told y'all. Probably a Virgo. Ooh, there she go again. A Virgo that ain't done with you. Girl, I'm out of here, y'all. Love y'all, bye.